offer for Todd Eldridge, but he continues to practice behind us because he still has an exhibition to do. But we have to talk about the ladies. A couple of key withdrawals already.
Well, important. Tanya Shevchenko, who was in the hunt for the bronze medal, has had to pull out because of the flu. She missed at least 5 days of practices, and she just doesn't feel like she can compete up to her level. Now, Christina Sacco of Hungary has had to pull out because of a broken foot. This is positive for Nicole Bobek, Liu Chen, Maria Butraskaya, Surya Bonaly, because the bronze medal is wide open, and anyone can do that.
Great. Okay, bronze medal. But let's talk about the gold medal. Is it a two-skater race?
There's a great opportunity there in the gold, for sure. And will it be Tara Michelle Tara? I hate to keep stating the obvious, but the obvious is that between those two skaters, their skill level and their artistry are far above anyone else in the field. You could basically throw a blanket over the two of them. And looking at the way they've been practicing out here, it's unbelievable. If they can compete the way they've been practicing, watch out.
Amazing.
It's going to be a tremendous competition.
Well, the practices have been a lot of fun to watch. We've been to, I think, just about every one of them. So why don't we take a closer look at how the American ladies are practicing?
Nicole Bobek's earlier practices were shaky, but each day she's been getting stronger. Here, a beautiful double axel.
Well, she's really going to have to gain momentum, and it appears that she is. If she's going to be competitive with the top ladies, Roz, she's got to have perfection within her skating.
And her work ethic, though, isn't great. She doesn't do full run-throughs of her programs, which can affect her stamina and confidence at the time of the competition.
But 15-year-old Tara Lipinski is really the picture of consistency. I tell you, she does her program every day, and usually this is what we see. Triple Lutz, double loop, tremendous.
And no one can say she lacks anything artistically. Tara has worked so hard this year to skate bigger than 15 years old. Every toe pointed, everything down to the last fingertip. And she's having the time of her life here in Nagano.
Michelle Kwan, artistry, technical perfection right here, the triple Lutz, double toe loop, a softness to her skating that no other lady has. Truly the full package, and also someone that runs through her program every single day of practice.
And yet in the short program, her combination jump and required triple aren't the difficulty of Tara Lipinski's.
I think, Roz, because she knows she has that second mark nailed. That's the presentation mark. Beautiful layback spin.
Well, not only is Tara confident, but she's also relaxed. Here she's needle pointing and being interviewed at the same time.
What a way to escape. Turn her on the ice, though, and she's a fierce competitor.